So we're gonna do it that way first?
Yeah, probably back and forth.
Okay, this one is already in
zero. 0. 15. 0. 15. That's so we're seven. Measuring the crankshaft template. You mind prying it back and forth? Yep. There you go. All right.